Welcome to the Beyond Press Channel.
Hello!
We are here at CPE. They are making like riot equipment and bulletproof vests and stuff like that. And today our mission is make official sheet paper bulletproof vest. And we are not going to just make some homemade vest, we are going to get like approved vest, so we are going to test it on their laboratories. Will it be like pass the test for some kind of protection level? So I think we are ready to go shoot some guns.
And the toilet paper isn't exactly bulletproof when you buy it from the store, or it might be when you have enough of it. But you cannot make the vest out of it if you don't crush it, so it's much thinner and much, much harder. If you are following our channels, you have probably seen when we make the skateboard out of the toilet paper. And this is like the next step. And we are going to crush the toilet paper sideways, because I think it would be quite bad to have the hole in the middle. And we are using two toilet papers. The most expensive and the cheapest one that we could find. And the idea is probably to use like multiple rolls on top of each other.
So now we are at their test laboratory. We have the test gun here. You can change different barrels here, so you can test with different ammunition. And here we have our toilet paper shields. This is the cheapest possible toilet paper, and this is the most expensive possible toilet paper. And here is 7 rolls, and here is 8 rolls.
And guess what is that? It's Play-Doh.
Yeah, and we have our Chronos ready, GoPro ready, and then we can film from the another room with that. We are going to start with 9mm caliber and see what happens.
Whoa.
So we shot with the 9mm and I'm just checking the slow motion. It's quite tricky to hear it bend. It's quite fast. Yeah, that looks good. And then let's see what happened to our target. Didn't go through all of these. I think it's quite deep there, because... But there is no like... damage to this, so I think this would be like good. So here is...
One, two, three! Oh my! Here
and the fourth
is.
One is slightly... dented, but I think this is quite cool for toilet paper.
Oh my.
Let's keep this in like one piece, and I think we should shoot the cheap one also with the 9mm. So then we get like idea which is better, and then shoot the better one with something bit bigger.
Pyöri.
So that went quite well, and now we have the cheaper toilet paper option here. And let's try with the same bullet and same speed.
Whoa! Pyöri.
So, here is the cheaper one. Looks quite similar. And here is one roll less, but it weighs about the same. Both are about 780 grams.
This smells like fireworks.
Let's see, here is
one,
two, 3, 4. This is the more expensive one is better because there is actual, it's like ripped in half there, and it wasn't with the more expensive one, it was. And I think the bullet was in third one with the expensive one. Here it's on the fourth. So the expensive one is better at least against bullets. I'm not sure how about when you are wiping your ass with it. If you are making bulletproof vests, go with the more expensive paper. So here is the official standard for bulletproof things, and we are going to aim for performance level 2. So we have 9mm full metal jacket, and we have bullet mass of 8 grams, and we have been shooting over 400 meters per second. So we are like better than this. And now we have our more expensive Lotus Embo paper here. It's 5 rolls, and I'm hoping that this will meet this level 2, and then we can make our vest up of these elements. So here's moment of truth. Did we pass the test?
Oh yeah.
And is this like good then, or is it too much?
It is good because the trauma could be 44 millimeters.
So this is more than enough to meet that level 2 performance because we shoot a bit faster. And let's have a look here. And this was like already used before the this test. So 1, 2, 3.
3 again.
I think 4 is like, but 5 is better. I think with 4 it could go through and it might be more trauma. Yeah, here is what toilet paper does for your bullets. So, moment of truth. It's quite close. I think I would myself probably use 5 of these. It's really close. Yeah, so it's well less than the
18.
Yeah. So this would pass as a level 2 level 2 ballistic protection. I think we are going to probably make 5 layers on our actual piece to get bit better performance against bigger guns.
It could be better.
So now we are going to do like comparison test. Here is our level 2 toilet paper protector, and here is a bit similar like real thing, and as you see it's bit thinner than our toilet paper thing and it's also flexible, so I think this is a bit more comfortable to wear, but this is also quite cool because it's made out of sheet paper. So here is the real thing, and let's see the actually, the dent is much worse with the real thing, but I think this is much more comfortable wear. But if you are get suit, then at least the big 5 layers of toilet paper is a bit more comfortable when being actually suited. But I think that the toilet paper is about as bad as wear, or even worse than like ceramic plate. So I think we should compare against that to get like meaningful result. But we will do that on our next episode of this toilet paper mayhem. Yeah, but I think this is just little bit deeper than this one.
But in the other hand, there is some toilet paper here, so if you get some small wound or bruise, you don't have toilet paper in them with this solution. It's about there. It's about 25. So well in within the like performance level still. And this is almost nothing with 5 layers. It's like maybe 6. So I think we are going to build our thing with 5 layers of toilet paper and Lotus Embo. So I think our toilet paper safety solution is really good.
And it's great success!
It's ready for production. And here is the last thing that we shot. 4 toilet papers.
Soft Embo.
Soft Embo and over 400 meters per second with 9mm. So first one clean hole, second one clean hole, and the bullet is in third one, and the fourth one is like this. But this has been shot like 2 or 3 times, so it wasn't new.
So 5.
I get the bullet out here. Yeah, here's the bullet. So I think we are going to go with 5 layers on the finished product. And then we are going to test it against like real bulletproof vests, some like level 2 and then some higher level stuff. And we are going to get shitload of different guns there to get some good results and maybe some dynamite also. So it's going to be really, really cool. Yeah, but I think this is all for today.
Thank you for watching.
And have a nice day.
No, next one.
No, next one.